This is day two of trying to figure out vlogging in 2023. I do want to create consistent videos on YouTube, but in a different way to how I create them on Instagram. Because on Instagram, I feel like I have a brand, and also I need to hit 100k soon. And to do that, you sort of need to make like homogenous content. And also, Instagram doesn't really reward experimentation much. I mean, aside from the opinion of people, but like in terms of how well a post does. And if a post doesn't do well, like, it fucks with you because you're like, oh shit, you wasted time on this, and it's just a whole thing. Now I'm sitting here talking to my little GoPro, and hopefully you're watching this, and we're like 45 seconds in. And so the plan with YouTube is to like experiment more and sort of branch out. So if I can make consistent, low effort but high value content on Instagram, I can experiment more on here. I feel like I'm dumping information at this point. But yeah, this is the 4th of January, I think, Wednesday. So far what's happened in my day is, which I don't have footage of, it's 11 in the morning. I went and had breakfast at my aunt and uncle's place. It was a nice breakfast and I had like 2 cups of coffee. And then I went to the gym and today is leg day and I was like 80% through my leg workout and I was rushing it and I'd had 2 coffees, so I really needed to take a shit. And then I was like, I need to cut my losses and leave immediately or I'll shit myself. And I cycle everywhere. I cycled back to my place, which is like 15 minutes away, and I was like crowning the whole time. It was an intense experience. I was also listening to Ghibli music, but like the intense kind, like a chase scene. So it was like perfect for the whole atmosphere. But yeah, I almost did shit myself today, 4th of Jan 2023. It's looking like a promising year. The point of this is to figure out how to make a regular, not a vlog, but like a series of like documenting my life on YouTube. And today, so last time I tried with my little Panasonic. This is what I used to shoot last time. And yeah, I have this little eat shit written on it, which I don't know why, but I like drawing on things. So this is shot on my GoPro, like I've mentioned I think 5 times now. I don't know which one I'll use in my edit. Today we have a bunch to do. So I've been very broke. So I decided to do this thing where I put out like, hey guys, pay me and I'll make you stickers. So I'm going to like start designing the stickers now. And then we go print. And then we go mail, and then hopefully I'll have time for a nap, and then there's a shoot happening. So generally when I do graphic design, I like to listen to ASMR. I'm not gonna tell you what ASMR I listen to because that sounds too personal. It's a little embarrassing, but it is what it is. I'm trying to be as honest as possible. And yeah, so we have 5 sticker designs. I'm gonna start with 5. For Vasundhara, this is Sid. Anushka, who is it unfit, and there's 2 more. I can't remember, but I'll need to look in my list. And yeah, this is yeah. A little fun fact about me is that I do not have a driver's license because I'm sort of scared of driving, and so I cycle to most places if I can't afford an Uber, or like if I just feel like it. Because cycling is just convenient, I don't need to wait. And yeah, that means I need sunscreen because it's really bright and sunny outside. So yeah, I'm gonna show you. Now I'm on my way to Gayu's place. We're gonna do a shoot for Skims. And yeah, this is what cycling with me looks like. what are we shooting today?
Skin.
A flash or a card?
See me with my VVT, yeah. I got LV on my fleece, yeah. Diamonds on me, I'm elite, yeah. She wanna make a porno DVD.
So we just got done shooting the Skims shoot. How do you feel about it, Gayu?
I feel naked. I brought this out.
How do you feel about Sri Lakshmi? You have any words?
No.
For us, like actual words? No, no words?
No, it's speechless.
Nobody.
Best.
So now we are going for a meeting to this place called French Toast, a little known niche
indie cafe
in Cochin called French Toast, and we were having a meeting there for a shoot, for a video shoot that we're doing on Sunday. So I will be cycling there, and now cycle montage again.
No self-control on my own, and lonely niggas to load when the money go missing. And my wallet and my ribcage, I love love enough for comfort, knowing money go with it. I told her whether you liked it or not, this thing all is tighter than not, I can't hold it no more. I don't think these venues supposed to hold venom more. I don't think exposure to this code is for a nigga boy. I don't even know if all these probes is worth bigger toys. I be talking shit that it ain't English words fitting for.
Hey, man, nice meeting you.
Safe
rides,
eh?
Thank you, man.
And see you around. We'll talk more about
Yeah. On the video.
That's what you get, bitch.
I'm gonna print my stickers. Bye, guys. Kaise bhai?
Acha, Sugam, aap kaise?
Super.
Sugam.
Ekdam Sugam. Chalo bhai. Good night. Okay.